Hey, this is Jared and Gina here with Revolution BJJ Ashland. We work weekly themes here around Muay Thai, and the weekly theme for this week is hand techniques. Technique we're going to demonstrate for you today is the rear uppercut, and the rear uppercut is a great technique to counter with off a lead hook to the body. We're just going to put that into a combination. So Gina and I are facing one another, and as she goes to throw this lead hook, the very important that I make sure I bring my elbow in tight, leaning my body in the direction the hook is coming from. So when she goes through this hook, bring my weight to this side, elbow in tight. I've now loaded my weight up over my rear side, making it very powerful as I throw this uppercut, followed by my lead hook, and then stepping out, covering the gloves with a leg kick. Again, guys, if you're interested, please tune in to revolutionbjjashland.com for both our intro courses as well as general classes.